So I got into the Air Cadets about a year ago. I've been with them for about a year now, but I actually got to know some of the students at Kenilworth through a work experience of mine that I did at Kenilworth School. And I did my work experience back in 2015 when I did my Prince's Trust course. So I've got to know them since then. And then I wanted to kind of mentor them, like on a more often basis. So about a year ago, I just wanted to get into like more organizations and more mentoring and like supporting young people. So I got in contact with one of the cadet leaders and had to obviously go for a chat and like get to know them and then go through the process of the DBS check. And then that's when I kind of started with them. And then I got my certificate of appointment to say that I'm a cadet leader as well, which was really nice. Since then, I've been a sports officer with them. So I do like all the sports side of things and also the Duke of Edinburgh side of things as well. So it's every Monday and Thursday. So the activities we do like a variety of different things. So we do the RAF side of things where they learn more about what it's like to be in the RAF kind of thing. We do obviously sports, we do the Duke of Edinburgh, which is a bronze, silver and gold. We do first aid as well, so I get involved with the first aid things as well. We do a variety of different like residentials as well. The cadets get to go on residentials and lots of different activities where they can actually enter into like competitions and things, and they can win awards. And it's just about kind of having fun and just doing as much as we can with our young people really. So we do it depends on the young people really what they want to do, but we do things like dodgeball, which is quite fun because it gets them running around and it's just like it's just fun to do. I think we do quite various things, like they can do like basketball, football. We do it, we have done rounders as well, because we did that on one of the summers, which was about 2 years ago now. And we did kind of because I've got like a big field like just behind the school where where we can do things in the summertime. So we've done that as well. It just depends. It varies on the young people and what they want to do. And then obviously we do they do have like squadrons quite like all over the place in different counties, and they have one in Coventry as well in Canley, where it's like an army base as well as an RAF base as well. So it's quite nice that they can do like various things. So yeah, I mean, I would work up to obviously going into uniform, and I think there's like quite a few roles you can go into. So you can become an NCO, which is a bit like what the cadets do. And then there's the role of becoming like the officer, and then go at like, and then you can like work your way up to like other roles as well. But yeah, I mean, for now I'm just gonna work my way up and see how it goes. I just kind of wanted to keep that connection with the young people as well, because I've known them for quite a long time as well. So I kind of wanted to keep that connection going with them, because obviously they've known me for a while and I've known them for a while. So it was kind of like keeping that connection going. And it's nice that we're able to, somebody like me's come along, kind of they're able to relate to me because I'm also a young person. So it's nice that they've got somebody like me they can talk to about things. And I think it's just nice that young people have role models to look up to and to have in their lives and be able to relate to as well. It's quite fun as well, and I think it's quite a thing where people always think that like the cadets is just for boys only, but it's actually for girls as well. And I think this is where like it's like we have to, when we have a recruitment, it's about telling the young people that it's for both, girls and boys. And it's just a really fun thing to get into and to do as well. And and after when I think you turn 20, you can then become a cadet leader, because one of our cadets went on to go into the RAF, and then now he comes back like every once in a while to just help out and support where he can. you know, I'd like to get involved in many organisations as I can, because I think it's just great to kind of do as much as you can and have that experience as well. I think more than anything, I think it's more the experience that I'm enjoying as well. It's about doing different things and, you know, finding your interests and your hobbies and having something to do as a hobby as well, which is important. So.